Hey there, and welcome back to the office of Dr. Meridian. Hope you are doing well. It's been a while since I've seen you. But it is really, really good to have you back in here. Let's get you relaxed. Let's get a good checkup going on. Make sure that you're in good health mentally and physically. And send you on your So, right now, let's just focus on these little tapping sounds and regulate your breathing. A couple deep breaths in with some good exhales. And listen to my voice. Soothing tapping sounds on your ears. And on your temples as well. All right, my friend. Let's take a quick look at your chart here. Looks like your blood results are in. Everything seems to be in the normal ranges, except it looks like your vitamin B is a little bit low. So I might ask that you take a supplement here and try to increase those levels. That definitely helps with energy. And it looks like your thyroid numbers, your T3 is fine, but your T4 is a tad low, but it's still within range. So we won't have to do anything regarding any thyroid medication or anything like that. But it does look like what brings you in here today is that you're experiencing an increase in your stress levels. And it says you are suffering from overthinking, which is kind of leading to insomnia. And it's leading into mild headaches and some muscle and neck stiffness. So I'm definitely sorry to hear that. But let's see what we can do to help mitigate those problems. Because yes, too much stress in your life is not good. It can have some negative impacts on your health, such as high blood pressure, headaches like you described. It's not good for your stomach, creates extra tension in your muscles. And it's just not good to have overall high anxiety levels. And most people are worrying, they're overthinking, trying to solve problems, trying to forecast future events, and just not able to enjoy the here and now. Too busy overthinking about day-to-day problems and potential solutions. So as we go, I'll try to get you more relaxed, but I'll also give you some stuff to do at home that'll kind of help ease overthinking, get your brain back into that normal pattern of relaxing and taking one day at a time and not overstressing. Okay, let me just check the dilation of your pupils. Kind of monitor these bags that you're starting to get under your eyes here. I'll give you some vitamin E oil from Trader Joe's. This stuff is very good to help with the moisturization of your face and kind of help ease those bags that can kind of develop with lack of sleep and too much tension buildup. So first of all, let's do a red light source here. Let's have you just kind of focus on that light. This goes up, down, up, down, and it kind of comes in a little bit. Dilation seems to be really good in your left eye. Let's move on over to your right. Focus on the light here as we go up and down, up and down, and we bring it in, double check the dilation, see proper movement in there, no cause for concern there. And let me just see if there's any skipping in your eye tracing here. So if you can just visually trace these. A little bit of figure eights here. And then I need some side to side movement. Follow the end of the pencil. That looks good as well. So yes, I'm sorry that you're suffering from stress, overthinking, insomnia. It looks like some neck stiffness here. But overall, I don't see any signs that are too concerning. So I think we can cut these levels out before they start to really have any negative impacts. But I do need to do one more tracer, but I have you follow a white light source this time. Let's do the figure eights here. Just follow them with your eyes. Make sure there's no lagging movement. That would be definitely a cause for concern, really showing that you're not getting enough sleep. All right, my friend, side to side, follow the light. Continue to stay relaxed. And as always, continue to focus on your breathing. And then one more in to double check the dilation. And you are looking good. Bring in a relaxing fan sound, cool you down a little bit here. Focus on that. Just a little sound therapy that I give my patients to help them relax in the initial consult and checkup. Now let me check off some of this tension buildup that you are experiencing here. Seems like you're having a lot of neck stiffness. So as well as the vitamin E oil, I'm also going to give you a list of a couple really good pillows that you can pick up. They help with insomnia, plus help keep you a little more supportive and help with some of that neck stiffness. So I'll write that out for you. You can also follow the description below as well for these pillows. Okay, so I'm gonna apply just a little pressure back of your neck. Tilt your head back just a touch. And then bring it forward. Okay, I'm going to continue to apply a little bit of pressure here. Tilt your head to the right just a touch. Yeah, let me work on this stiffness right here. Deep breath in. Exhale. All right, back to center. And let's have you look off to the left just a touch here. About there. And I'm just going to do a couple pressure points over here. On a scale of 1 to 10, what kind of level are you experiencing any pain? Okay, is that kind of relieving some of it? Center. Deep breath in. And exhale. Okay, just a couple more pressure points. Experience any pain. Moisturizer and cleanser here. Okay, close your eyes real quick. can. This will be a good treatment just to kind of erase some of that baggage built up from your lack of sleep. Keep your eyes closed, plunge into an outline trace. Okay, so regarding your overthinking, one of the best things you can do is mindfulness meditation. Basically, you just kind of want to get yourself into a relaxed, calm state, either on your bed or on the floor, you know, with your legs crossed, kind of in your traditional meditation form. Basically, you're trying to teach yourself not to focus on anything in the future, any problems, stress-related activities that are coming up in the future, and you're not dwelling on the past either. You're kind of just focusing on the here and now. You're putting your gaze on one fixed area or keeping your eyes closed. And just envisioning yourself in that meditative posture and position. And you're trying to erase and not have your mind cycling on the future or the past, any problems, and just focusing on the here and now. It's kind of finding the joy in your journey. But not thinking about the entire journey itself. You know, one of the best things you can do is just focus on the sounds of your breathing. Really, you know, you can count your breaths or just really focus on your breathing. And that'll kind of give you something to focus on as these thoughts try to creep in. And that's gonna happen. Those thoughts will continue to come in, but you just let them dissipate, focus on your breathing, and you focus on things that you're experiencing right then and there, sensations in your body, you know, the rise and fall of your chest, the way the floor feels on your feet, any outdoor sounds from like birds, wind, trees, just focus on the here and now. And if those negative thoughts come in, turn those to positive thoughts and let them dissipate and focus back on your breathing. So yes, mindfulness meditation is pretty simple. There is not much involved in it. It's just training your brain not to overthink. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to play some echo sounds for you. Grab my recorder here. Okay. So you should be hearing these echo sounds. Kind of like a sound assortment. Anything from tapping to hand sounds, anything that makes a good echo. But I do find that echo really helps with overthinking because as the sounds kind of fade, keep fading out, it's almost as if your thoughts are kind of fading out as well, leaving you in kind of a peaceful state. So keep listening to those. Turn that up just a touch. Focus on these echoes. And focus on your overthinking thoughts fading with the echoes. Keep that gaze fixed on something or your eyes closed. Focus on the here and now in your breathing. Listen to the sounds. Do a little cleansing here. fade out these echoes a little bit. You might hear them just a little bit in the background. Hopefully that kind of helped fade out your thoughts as well. Alright, so everything's looking good. You just need to increase your vitamin B intake. Work on getting one of those new pillows. Work on taking care of your skin underneath your eyes with the lack of sleep. And then your homework, stuff to work on at home, is learning how to do your mindfulness meditation. Focusing on the here and now. Turning negative thoughts into positive thoughts. I also need you to try to take some power naps or a couple naps throughout the day. And then why don't you also for me do a sleep journal? I want to see some, if we can find some irregularities in your sleep patterns that we might be able to focus on next time as well. So doing that, I think that's really going to help your stress, your overthinking, and it'll kind of relieve those headaches, those tensions you're feeling in your neck, and increase your overall health. All right, my friend, until next time, you take care.